Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Set up schedule reports. Business Central offers a healthy variety of reporting tools. For example, there are account schedules, analyses by dimensions, connections to Power BI, as well as several standard reports. The standard reports can be printed, saved, sent, or scheduled. This video shows how to schedule a report in Business Central. When running a report, Business Central will show the request page where we can define criteria and filters for the report. Additionally, the request page includes actions at the bottom of the page that let us choose what we want to do with the report. We can share the report, print it, or preview it. To schedule a report, we'll choose Send to, Schedule, and then choose OK. The Schedule Options page opens. Here we can define how we want to run the report. We'll choose Report Output Type to specify whether we want to save or print the report. Now we'll define the next run date formula and the expiration date, and then choose OK. The report has been scheduled, and a new job queue entry has been created for it. If we want to edit the schedule, we can open the job queue entry and do that. Every time the report is run, we will find it in our report inbox on our role center. We can choose a report to open it. It's that easy. Our report will now run according to the schedule we just set up.